यत्पादपंकजो पलाशविलासभक्ता कर्माशयं ग्रथितं उद्ग्रथयन्ति सन्तः तद्बद्नारिक्तमतयो स्रोतोगणास्तमरणं भजवासुदेवं यत्पादपंकजपलाशविलासभक्ता कर्माशयं ग्रथितमुद्ग्रथयन्ति सन्तः तद्बद्नारिक्तमतयो यतयोऽपिरुद्धो स्रोतोगणास्तमरणं भजवासुदेवं गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री श्री भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड व्हाइल यू आर गोइंग टू डू हरिनाम देन डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मेटेरियल थिंकिंग कैन कम इनटू योर माइंड It is quite natural, but for that, don't feel that I should not do Harinam. You should not show this kind of mood, aversive mood, or taking Harinam. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupad, Jagadguru told, while taking Harinam, different kind of material conception, material things can come. But for that you should not develop aversive attitude to do Harinam. Because first of all, when bonded soul, is bonded condition, in that case all different kind of result of Harinam can come. But if you go on doing Harinam with full faith, continuously, then shortly all different kind of conception, different kind of thinking can go away. For that you need not get busy, automatically. But in the beginning you cannot resolve. In the beginning you can face some problem. You cannot do pure Harinam. If you are not going to express strong affinity for Harinam Prabhu, then how you can expect that material thinking can go away, Prabhupada speaking. If you are not going to develop strong affinity, strong desire for Harinam, then how we can expect that the material thinking can go away from? It's not. Body, speech and mind, by the application of body, speech and mind, if we can do Harinam continuously, then absolute mangal we must get. Not only that, but also by the help of Harinam Prabhu, gradually you can see all different kind of, you know, facility of Harinam. You can get entry into Leela, pastime, everything. But in the beginning you cannot get that kind of facilities, not possible. We must remember about this point, that He is Supreme Lord. We should not forget this point, that He is Supreme Lord or Supreme Authority, about whom it is written in Bhagavatam, this sloka I already recite. The sloka I already recite. The sloka I already recite. This sloka I can explain. यत् पाद पंकज पलाश विलास भक्त्या कर्माशयम् ग्रथितम् उद्ग्रथयन्ति संतो तद्वद् न रिक्तमतयो यतयो ओपि रुद्धो श्रोतो गणास्तमनरम् स्तमनरम् भजवासुदेवम् स्तमनरम्। Bhajavasudevam. Those devotees, they can meditate unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. They can meditate unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. And those devotees, they can automatically see those devotees. They can concentrate on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. That light coming from the lotus feet of Supreme Lord is nail. With full devotion they are going to concentrate and they can easily cut away their karma vasanama hidaya, all different kind of bindings of heart. They can easily cut all bondage, they can cut very easily. But those yogis, they are not going to concentrate on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. They can try their best, but still they want to get control over their mind, sense, everything. But they cannot cut their bondage so easily as those devotees can do. Yat pada pankaja palas bilas bhaktya karma sayam grathitam mudgrathayanti santo tadbadna riktamatayo yatayo upiruddho sroto ganastamaranam bhajavasudevam. That's why it is that, that's why Srimad Bhagavaji Mahapuran is going to advise us, you must do bhajan of Vasudev, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. It's very easy. In Brahma Sangita we know, jasya prabha prabhavato jagadanda koti, koti shu ashesha vasudhadi vibhuti bhinyam, yat brahma niskalam anantam ashesha bhutam, govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami. Jasya prabha prabhavato. Where from this prabha means light, vibhuti. Actually, we can find infinity brahmanda, material brahmanda. We can go mad. But we don't know. This is only one fold of expression. One path, ek path vibhuti. And tripad vibhuti, this one fold of, you know, vibhuti, we cannot understand. So, but this another tripad vibhuti is there. And all the body color, everything, light, effulgence coming from the body of Govinda, you know. We can see from outside, it is Brahma Jyoti, impersonal Brahma effulgence. Jasya prabha prabhavato jagananda koti koti shu ashesha vasudhadi vibhuti vinnam tad brahma niskalam ananta vasesha bhutam govindam adi purusham tamam bhaji. That is called parabrahma paratpara akhileshwar. And about this Supreme Lord, we are going to express some doubt about his rasa lila, this, that, is the, and we are continuously going to discuss about it. So many arguments there, actually. Actually, those jagic Brahman also, they finally going to repent that we are foolish. Namastubhyam bhagavate krishnaya kuntha akuntha medase janmayaya mohito dhiyo brahmamo karma batmasu. By the magic spell of maya of the Supreme Lord, we are unnecessarily traveling in this karma mark. Namastubhyam bhagavate krishnaya kuntha medase janmayaya mohito dhiyo brahmamaha karma batmasu. After the speaking, so boy, na adha purusho, so mayaya, mohitatmanam, abhigyatanu bhavanam, khantum arhati atikramam. We have done mistake. Savai Nishchitameva. He is the Parat Parakhileshwar. Sarva Karana Karana. Savai Na. Adyaha Purusha. By the Maya of that Supreme Lord, we could not understand His power. Actual Bhagavat Tattva we could not realize. That's why we beg for pardon. In this conception, there is Aishwarya Bhav, really. But when we are going to discuss about Rasa Leela, why Bhagavan doing Rasa Leela, this, that, this kind of Aishwarya Bhav cannot stand. Aishwarya Sithil Prame, Nahim or Prita already given. But you should understand those Gopikas, they are going to speak in Gopi Gita. I already told before, I will remind you. Nakhalu Gopika Nandana Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antvaratmadrik Vikhana Sarthito Vishya Guptaye Shakho Udeyi Ivan Sattvatam Kule Vishya Guptaye. To give protection to the whole world. Here it is written, Nakhali Gopima, you are surely, we identify you as the son of Yashoda, but actually you are not only, they are not going to cut this point, but you are not only the son of Yashoda, but you are sitting inside the heart of everybody. Where not? Sarvapani Buddhi Shaki, you are going to witness inside the heart of everybody, all Jivatma. Brahma, Sankar, they wanted to pray unto a lotus feet to come down. That's why by their prayer, by out of your own mercy, you are coming here to take birth in this Sattvata Kule. So you are coming to protect the whole world, all Jivatma. So you need not ignore us. Vishwaguptaye, and this Vishwaguptaye means to give protection, or how to give protection. And Gopi, here also Gupdhatu Guptaye. The Shuddha Nirmal, I mean Unnato Jala Bhava, Krishna going to give protection to that Bhava. Gupdhatu Gopika, their Nirmal heart, exclusive Prema, Krishna give, like to give protection to them, which is rare actually. It is the nature of Krishna I was discussing. He is always in sporting mood. Though he is satatipta itself, he is himself satisfied, self-content, saturated, atmaram, atmakam, satapurno, still he is busy to exchange love with us. And all different kind of enjoyment coming from the same source. And he is Swayam Ananda Sarup. Why he become busy to exchange love, this kind of love affair? Whereas we know Raso, Vaisa, etc. we already discussed. Satyam, Jnanam, Anantam, Brahma, and Brihad, it is written in Taittiriya Upanishad. Brihad Ananda Gumasam, Vijnanam, Ananda Brahma, actually, everywhere, same. Ananda. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad going to write, we know, actually, Jive Sarubhai Krishna Nitya Das, okay, Mapo already told. But inside Jiva, there is, surely there is potency. Directly, Sarup Shakti Kipa is not there inside Jiva. Directly Sarup Shakti Vritti, that Kipa not directly present inside all Jiva. But they can get it through Guru Vaishnav, because Bhagavan going to keep arrangement. Tat Shakti, Tat Shakti, Tat Prakash, etc. Different kind of arrangement Krishna going to make, through which but bonded soul can get bhakti. Sarva Shakti Vitri directly not there. Because Jeev Shakti not directly resting inside Krishna. Jeev Shakti is there with Krishna. Like when we say, Amito Jagate Vasi Jagat Amate, Na Ami Jagate Vasi Na Jagat Amate. Like in Chotusloki Sloka, you already discussed, Javan Am Jatha Bhava Yad Rupa Guna Karma Kat Tathiva Tattva Vijnana Mustute Madanugra. Aham evasa mevagrena nyajya sahasatparam paschadaham dadi tatcha javasisyata swasmiham. In the beginning, in the end, in the middle, everywhere I am. But still, I have some separate existence. From Bhagavad Gita also, paschame yogamaiswaram, he is my power. If we can take it granted, that Jeev Shakti already they are resting inside Krishna, then the Siddhanta is wrong. Because inside Krishna only Sarva Shakti there. And everything coming from Krishna, Jeeva Shakti also, but not directly inside Krishna. It is with Krishna. It is from Krishna it is coming. So Jeeva actually coming here, so Jivatma, all Jivatma, they can get bhakti, but directly Sarva Shakti Kripa is not there. It is almost lupta praya, absent almost, extinct. We cannot see directly. That's why aversive attitude we can see with Bhada Jiva. Bhada Jiva don't like to do any bhajan. But somehow if they are going to get higher rasa, Raso varyam raso pasyo param dishtanavata nivartante. It is the nature of jiva. If they are going to get higher rasa, then lower rasa they can live. It is the nature. So, if somehow they can get the excellency, get the taste of higher rasa, then they can live. And they can try. So Bhagavan never going to arrange for us a contaminated rasa. Bhagavan never wanted to allow us to enjoy this kind of contaminated rasa. Never. But we are unlucky, that's why we like to enjoy this kind of rasa. Cause and effect theory going to prove us if any object not there, not at all there, from there we cannot expect to get that object. Like cause and effect going to prove. Cause, if in cause itself, the thing is there, then we can find in the form of effect. Whole infinity creation is coming from Supreme Lord, we know. Or about Advaita Gosai, we know that Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayaya Jasrijati Adaha Tasavatara Evayam Advaita Jaya. All infinity Brahmando coming. But when creation we cannot see, when creation is not there, then nobody there, nothing there, only Krishna. So original potential, original thing already, everything coming from Krishna. It is 100% sure. Jiva Goswami was speaking, it is the nature of Krishna that he is going to enjoy with all jivas. Tashyal ladinya eva kapi sarvanandati shaini Vrittir nityam bhakta brindeshu eva nikhippamana bhagavat prityakhyaya vartate. Atahas tadanu bhavena श्री भगवान ओपी श्रीमद भक्तेशु प्रीत्याति स्वयं भजतो इति अतएव तत्सुखेन भक्त भवतः परस परमावेश माह जीव गोस्वामी में वांट टू स्पीक दैट तस्या लादिनी शक्ति इज देयर इनसाइड कृष्ण एंड देयर इज लादिनी शक्ति देयर इज एक्चुअली लादिनी शक्ति वन इनकॉन्सिबेबल बियॉन्ड एक्सप्लेनेशन वन वृत्ति आई मीन nature of that Ladini Shakti. We cannot explain it. It is beyond explanation. Tasya Ladinya evo kapi sarva nandati shayini vrittir nittam bhakti vendishu nikhipamana. Bhagavan always continuously going to throw. Who can catch, who cannot catch. Tasya तस्या लादिन्य एव कापी सर्वानंदातिशायिनी वृत्तिर नित्यं भक्त बिंदीषु एव निक्षिप्यमान भगवत प्रत्यक्षाय वर्तते इट इज कॉल्ड भगवत प्रीति प्रीति वन साइड प्रीति इज नॉट पॉसिबल आई कैन डिस्कस फ्रॉम यू नो व्हेन गोपी व्हेन दोज गोपी इज गोइंग टू आक्स क्वेश्चन टू कृष्ण डिफरेंट क्वेश्चन So that vritti, that is the nature of that Ladini Shakti, some extraordinary, excellent, sarvanandati shayini vritti. Eternally always Krishna going to nikhipama, always being thrown to devotees. This is actually, we speak priti. That is why By the feeling, Bhagavan become very fond to devotees. Bhaktaganer become object of priti, Bhagavan. And Bhagavan and Bhakta, there is some induction, avesh, paraspar. Bhagavan and Bhakta, there is some avesh exchange automatically. Bhaktavindishu nikhipamana is what is there actually. If continuously Bhagavan is going to throw, then now we are going to think that devotees they already having sarvashakti, ladini vrittir avirbhav hoyeche. Already they are already devotee. In that case, again throwing, what do you mean? What is the abhipraya? Otherwise, we are going to express some doubt in it. And continuously Bhagavan is going to throw. Ladini vitti. This way, what can be the meaning? Those who are already having Sarvashakti, actually we know from चैतन्य भागवत केहो माने केहो ना माने सकली कृष्ण दास वी इज गोइंग टू कन्फेस ओके वी इज नॉट गोइंग टू कन्फेस वृंदावन दास ठाकुर ऑल एक्चुअली दे आर ऑल वैष्णव ऑल जीवा दे आर गोइंग टू कन्फेस दे आर गोइंग टू आइडेंटिफाई देमसेल्फ एज वैष्णव और नॉट एनी वे बट दे आर एक्चुअली Because they are source coming from Vishnu, Vaishnava. Keho mane, keho na mane shakali Krishna das, Vrindavan das Thakur. So according to this logic, directly or indirectly, each and everybody, they are Krishna das. We are going to confess, we are not going to confess, that is separate thing. And Bhagavan going to arrange devotees to come here in this material world, so that we can get the chance to get bhakti. Otherwise, there is no way out. Those jivas, they are going to enjoy. Enjoyment is quite natural with them, because chit vastu, same coming from Krishna, so naturally it is their enjoyment there. But the mode of enjoyment is not perfect. Krishna never want to give them this kind of enjoyment which is full of miseries. That's why all jivas, according to their infinity period, they are traveling according to their previous sanskar. They are going to show aversive attitude. That Paramananda, which Bhagavan want to give to them, arrange for them, they always like to mix with Ananda itself, source coming from there. But jiva going to mix that Ananda with material thing. Prabhupada used to say, Bhagavan, please you come. In joking mood, Prabhupada speaking. Bhagavan, you please come, but with some maya. Without maya, if you don't come, if you come, we cannot understand. Bhagavan, Prabhupada speaking, Bhagavan can never come by the help of material maya. Yoga maya samabritam. So Bhagavan, it is not possible. But material people think this way. We can do all rubbish or at the same time can do bhajan and get Krishna. Yesterday I was discussing that to distribute Sarupananda, what Jiva Goswami has already told. Sarupananda Vitaran, to distribute or Sarupananda, is the only nature of Krishna. Sarupananda Vitaran Parabrahma. And this Sarupananda distribution, if not going to give satisfaction to Krishna, then why he can do? Sarupananda Vitaran. By Parabrahma Paratpara Kalisa Krishna, if Krishna not going to get satisfaction, enjoyment, why can do? This way actually we see ultimately that Tadaikshato Bahu Sat Prajay Eyam Suti Bhakya. Bhagavan creating this world, infinity world. What is the reason? Nobody can understand. At the same, going to enter into this creation to maintain. What can be the reason? Is there any? Without any reason, Bhagavan can make infinity Brahmanda, infinity Jiva, all different kind of items. What can be the reason? So surely we must understand there is some secret reason we cannot understand. Who is satisfied himself, saturated, Atmaram, and the source of all Atmaram, Purush. Without any reason going to create infinity world, what can be the reason? So surely we'll have to confess there is some reason which we cannot understand. Madhvacharya, all different kind of acharyas, Jiva Goswami, they are all writing the reason. Jiva is always full of dissatisfaction, apurno. Full of dissatisfaction all the time. That's why all jiva, they have the naturally, they are trying to get fulfillment. All jivatma, they are feeling dissatisfaction, but their tendency is to get enjoyment, everything, so that they can feel satisfied. Purna, apurna jiva. They are not complete. Apurna, dissatisfaction is already there. But they like to fulfill their desire, everything. They are, all the time they are trying to fulfill their desire, purana. But Bhagavan is automatically purna, swayam purna. There is no dissatisfaction, nothing. But still, this kind of habit, Bhagavan, why going to create this kind of, you know, apurna jiva? Bhagavan going to arrange enjoyment for those jiva, those who are always trying to get enjoyment naturally. Bhagavan going to arrange it. So Sarupananda Vitaran, to distribute to Sarupananda, is the main reason for why. In Vedanta Sutra, in second chapter, in first, in second canto, first chapter, we find na prayojanavatvat. Na prayojanavatvat. Here we see Shankaracharya going to write so many things in this material world. Here we can see anybody going to do anything, there must be some motive for why he is doing. Without motive, nobody going to do anything. So we see why Bhagavan going to create this big world, this, that, all jivatma here. And finally we find that to distribute Sarupananda, and why, but through distributing of Sarupananda can make Krishna also happy automatically. That is why Bhagavan going to make. Sometime we see big king, they are playing inside their palace. Why playing? Only for enjoyment. When enjoyment coming in full form, then we can see somebody dancing, singing. Dancing, singing is the expression of full enjoyment. Full enjoyment. So without any reason, Bhagavan creating this world, Bhagavan playing with all devotees, it is not. This way we know, even in this material world, raso varjam raso pasyo param dishta nivartante. When bonded soul enjoying some dirty rasa somehow, by association of pure devotees, if they can change their mood, it is a procedure actually. It is the procedure actually. By good association, they are going to change their mood. Then after that, they are going to develop their rasa, quality of rasa coming inside them. Then now, so raso varjam raso pasyo param dishta nivartante. This kind of thing we can find in Bhagavad Gita. Now those gopikas, they are going to put some question in front of Krishna. First of all, Krishna vanished from Rasalila. After that, Krishna come back again. After that, they are going to put some question. Gopo uchu. Bhajato anu bhajante eka, eka etat viparjayam. No bhayanscha bhajanti eka etat no bruhi sadhu bho. Bho sadhu, we like to know one, we have some question. Sometime in this Here we can find, here, Gopikan going to put question. Sometime somebody, going to serve, if somebody going to serve somebody, he is also going to serve him. This is bhajato anubhajante eka. When somebody going to get seva, he is also going to give response. I mean, he also going to do seva. This is usually we can find. Aba sometime we also see bhajato anubhajante eka. Eka etat viparjayam. But sometimes we find just opposite. Going to take seva, but not going to do any seva, anybody. This is also sin. Bhajato anubhajant eka eka etat viparjayam. Sometimes we see somebody going to serve somebody, is going to give response, he is also going to do seva. But sometimes we find even after, you know, taking seva, not going to do, not going to give any response, not doing seva. Bhajato anubhajante eka eka etat viparjayam. No bhayanscha bhajante eka etat na bruhi sadhavo. And other people we can find, they are not going to think about those who are going to give service, those who are not going to give service. They are not going to play their head over that. Sometimes we see, even those who are going to give service to us, or not going service to, they are not, they have no headache. They are not going to express this kind of. Why this kind of thing we can see in this material world? Why? And about Supreme Lord, we already know, Bhagavan is Bhakta Bhaktiman. Bhagavan is Bhakta Bhaktiman means devotees like to serve him, and Bhagavan also like to je yathamang prapadyante tang sutsaimya vayamyaham. Bhagavan, if devotees going to serve to Krishna, Krishna also like to serve them. This we find. Now, those gopikas going to put this kind of question, that sometimes somebody, if we are going to give service, he is also going to give response. They are going to give seva. And sometimes we give opposite, that they are, we are going to serve, but we are not getting, going to get any service from them. Apekhakon, they are not going to. And sometimes somebody not going to play their head over those who are going to give service and not going to give any service. Vajinkari. They are not going to think anything. Why it is happening? Then Bhagavan going to give answer that mitho bhajanti je sakshah. If there is mutual love, mitho bhajanti je sakshah sarthai kanto damahite. Sometime we find, if we do seva somebody, then he is going to do seva. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, mitho bhajanti je sakshah. Mutual love affair there, you can discover in this world. Mito bhajanti ye saksha sarthai kanto damahite. If I am going to get seva, then I can give seva to someone. This is called some mutual interest involved in it. Surely some mutual interest involved in it, without which it is not possible. Na tattva sauhidaha dharmaha Swarthartvattadhi nanatha. Internal attraction is not there. Na tatro sauhidam dharma. Sauhidam means internal attraction. Lapful appear. Internal lapful, not. External you can. Na tatro sauhidam dharma. Swarthartham tadhi nanatha. It is surely one kind of self-interest involved in it. You can discover it or cannot discover, that's na tatra sauhidam dharmaha swarthartham tadhi na na anyatha. And when we fight, Bhajanti abhayato jevai karuna pitaro yatha. Sometimes we find that father, mother, I mean parent going to take care of small boys. And they are not going to expect any seva from them. Bhajanti abhayato. The small boys, they are not going to give any service to father, mother. They are very small boy, but still, parent going to take care of them. Bhajanti abhayato jevai karuna pitaro yatha. Like parent, out of their affection, merciful attitude, they are going to take care, giving service to them without expecting any seva from, because they are child. Dharmo nirapavado atro sauhidancha samadhyama. Here is exclusive love, affection. There is no self-interest. Dharmo nirapavado. We cannot find any fault in it. Dharmo nirapavado atro sauhidancha samadhyama. He Gopigan, this kind of love is really without any fault. Dharma nirupabhado. You cannot find any fault in it. And here, sauhidancha samadhyama, there is affection, tremendous, genuine affection there. But when you find that bhajato opi navai kechit bhajanti abhajato kuto, this kind of case also we can find. We are giving service, but we cannot get. Bhajato opi navai kechit bhajanti abhajato kuto. When they are going to bhajato opi navai kechit, they are going to give service, but still they are not going to serve. And if they are not going to do bhajan, then what to expect? What we can expect? Bhajato opi navai kechit. When we are giving service to somebody, then he is not giving any response, nothing. What about when we are not going to service? Then surely they cannot do. They are not going to play their head. Bhajato opi navai kechit bhajanti abhajato kuto. If you are not giving any service to them, not serving them, how we can expect? This kind of condition is only available with Atma Ramahi Atma Kama Akritagya Gurudroho. There can be some possible reason, can be there. One is that is Atma Ram, is less interested about outside thing. Apto Kam satisfied. Atma Rama Apto Kama. And another possible reason is akritagya, he is not gratitude. He is not gratitude. Never going to express any gratitude to anybody. Akritagya. Atma Rama Atma Kama Akritagya Gurudha. In this material world, we can find without any interest, nobody going to serve. Are Krishna speaking? Nahantu sakhyo bhajatopi jantuno bhajami amisham anubrittvaye chatha adhano labdo dhane binaste tachintaya anyat nibhrito na vedo. Going to speak. He sakhigan, o gopi. He gopigan. I myself, sometime going to show some opposite thing. Some opposite thing sometime. Though it is my commitment that je yathamang prapadetatang sataiva bhayam, it is my usual commitment. But inside me, here, Sakigan, sometime I also play this kind of trick. What is that? When I am somebody going to serve me from heart, sometime I am not going to give response. Why? To increase their tenacity. Sometime it happens so, they are doing bhajan. They cannot discover my response. Why I am doing it? To increase their tenacity. So that they can continuously think about it. Continuously, non-stop. Sometime I am doing. So I am not going to serve them. Sometime I show. Like I vanish from Rasakhetra. You cannot find me. You are crying, you are doing service, but I am not going to giving any response. This I am doing to increase, to develop tenacity inside your heart, to increase bhajan kari. Sometime I am not going to show. In that case, like one poor man, very poor man, when his property his property get lost. He is poor man. Suppose one poor man, he is going to lose his property, cannot find his property, all gone. Bhagavan speaking, like one poor man, when his property all gone, in that case, he is continuously going to think about that property. He cannot get any satisfaction, he cannot think anything except that thing. Without except that thing, he is continuously going to think about that thing. This is one kind of, sometime you can find this method. This way, I am bound to do it, to increase your tenacity all the time. So when I go away from this, you know, Rasa Lila Khetra, you should not express any, you should not think anything bad, because it is my Siddhanta, surely it is my Siddhanta, that na pare aham niravadda sangyujam sva sadhuk kritam vibudayu sapiva. Na pare aham niravadda sangyujam sva sadhuk kritam vibudayu sapiva. Jama avajano durjana griho singhala sangvrishya tadava pati yatu sadhuna. So it is my Siddhanta. So you should not misunderstand me actually. This kind of thing actually we can find. So this way Bhagavan going to express his gratitude in front of those gopikas. This way they are expressing. Actually, from Brahma Sangita, I wanted to discuss some point. Ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi stavirja eva nijurupattaya kalabhi goloka eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto gavindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami. Shakti, shakti man, one and the same. Shakti, shakti matur avet, we know it. But still, though it is one and same, still according to Achintya Bhedavet Tattva, you know, it is separate, Shakti Shaktiman separate, but still one and the same. Because Achintya Bhedavet, according to Achintya Bhedavet Tattva, this kind of or Siddhanta we see, Achintya Bhedavet Vichar, Shakti Shaktiman ekatmano opi dehobedam gato tau. Shakti Shaktiman, ekatman still. Ladini Shakti Radha and Bhagavan Sri Krishna separately going to show us different kind of leela. Though one, but still. Ladini Shakti Gati Radha and Krishna separately going to do leela. Going to stay separately, are going to do different kind of leela. And Ananda is Ladini Shakti and Chit Shakti Krishna. both Achinto, singer Ras Bhattama, Ubhaye, Bhava Mahaprabhu speaking, that in Shakti and Shaktiman, both, their same kind of enjoying mood when they are going to play hero heroine. That time, this Achinto Singar Ras Bartaman, Ladini Shakti Krishna, Ananda Ladini Shakti, and Chit Krishna, Achinto Singar Ras, same, both of them. And that Ras, Vibhav is two type of Vibhav, Alamban and Uddipan. Alamban means the support, and Uddipan means things going to give me inspiration, through which I can get spirit, energy to do. So, Rasa Vibhav is two kind, one is Alamban and Uddipan. Alamban also two type, one is Ashray, another is Vishray, Vishay. Vishay means matter, object of enjoyment and subject of enjoyment. Ashray is Swayang Radharani and all expansion of Kayabbuho, all Lalita, Visakha, Adi, Gopikas, all Gopis. And Vishaya, Swayam Krishna. And that Krishna is Goloka Prati Govindu. That rasa pratibhavito asrita gopigan. Krishna, Golakpati Govindo, Anandamai, there, all rasa coming. But according to the desire of Govinda, that rasa pratibhavito asraya, pratibhavito, they are influenced. According to the mood of Krishna, they are being influenced. How to do seva, how to, and this way, they are pratibhavita. That asray gam, they are all gopikas. They are always eternally present in Golokdham. They are busy playing with Krishna. Nijarupottaya min ladini shakti vriti. Nijarupottaya, it means ladini shakti vriti prakritos. Rupini kala sakalisvai, all kala, all 64 different kala of art and culture, everything. Nitto, gito, baddo, nacho, painting, dancing, all different kind of. 64 different kind of the shakti vritti of ladini shakti. Ladini shakti vritti Prakatito, actually 64 different way with their, you can see their feature, not that they are physically present there. All those vidya, I mean art and culture, physically present there. And there they are actually busy to serve Krishna all the time. In this material world, in this material world, Chisakti Yogamaya Dara, you know, in this material world, Krishna going to appear here in this material world by the help of Yogamaya. By the help of Yogamaya. Chisakti Yogamaya Dara, Brajalila is expressed here. Material Maya has nothing, she has nothing to do. When this Golok Lila coming here in this material world with by the help of Yogamaya, I mean Prapanch Yogachar, when that Lila we can find in this material world, it is by the help of that Yogamaya Krishna. Golok and Gokul, there is no different. One is that in Gokul, Golok means eternally present Dham, there everything same with Gokul. Golok when coming here in this material world, all the same. But still, to increase the excellency of lila, there is some negative thing, as if no negative thing there, nothing, no negative thing, but still we find something negative. We think so. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, it is according to our shortage of darshan, defective darshan. Actually, all the same. Same Krishna lila when coming here in this material world, then we can see, everybody can see Krishna. Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming here, in that case, everybody can see that Prabhu going to Ganga to take bath here, there. Even all material people also going to see. Even all those material people, they also can see Prabhu going here, there, maybe there. But still, that darshan is there, not perfect darshan, like Chapal Gopal. Chapal Gopal could not realize. He used to say, Prabhu going here and there, but they could not realize. So there is some covering, so they cannot see properly. By the help of, it is called actually, in Priti Samadhi Dhritin, Sap Prakashata Shakti. If Supreme Lord coming here in front of us, if Krishna don't like to show us, then we cannot see. Like the case in Purushottam Khetra, Nilachal Khetra, at the time of Ratha Yatra, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to dance and sing in front of that Jagannath chariot, there actually nobody can discover that Prabhu dancing in seven groups, Mahaprabhu at a time dancing, nobody can see. Only one or two or three, King Pratabrudra, and there is, you know, Sarvamata Jojo, there's only a few, two or three they can discover. But all other people, they cannot understand. They cannot understand. They cannot discover that Prabhu is there in seven sampradaya group at a time. According to the desire of Supreme Lord, Jogamaya going to arrange all these things. According to the desire of Supreme Lord, Jogamaya going to do everything. According to the desire of Krishna, Jogamaya going to arrange. So, somebody can see, somebody cannot see. It is called, so Bhagavata Saprakashata Shakti, self-manifesting Shakti. Bhagavan Ananta Shaktiman, the self-manifesting Shakti, only we can find here, self-manifesting Shakti going to show, going to help Raja Pratabrudra and somebody, two or three, they can see. All common people, they cannot see. It's not. Jiva Goswami was speaking, all the prakat lila of Krishna is all going to happen by Jogamaya. Jiva Goswami says, all, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Krishna prakat lila, because prakat and aprakat both lila. Prakat lila and aprakat lila, there is no difference, same. Prakat lila and aprakat lila, there is no difference. When Bhagavan doing lila, after that, Bhagavan going to, you know, go away from this material world, aprakat. Jiva Goswami speaking, there is no difference between prakat lila and aprakat lila. There is no difference. But actually, Krishna prakat lila jogmaya krita, because in Golok Vrindavan there is no problem. Automatically lila going on. But when Krishna going to manifest his lila, come down in any material brahmanda, then that prakat lila can only be done by the help of jogmaya. Jogmaya. Though Prakot and Aprakot Leela all same, still, this is material world. So, naturally we are going to discover something like just material thing, material world, all different kind of man, human being. Krishna Leela also we are going to see same way. Because this material world, though it is a Prakita Leela, but still, when Krishna Leela coming in this material world, this Maik Dharma Sammandhi Sankshishtu Thakai, there is some, you know, there is no touch of Maya, but still, we can see something like as if same thing, what is happening in this material world. But in Sarup Tattva, in Golok, we cannot find it. Like one example, like in Sarup Tattva, we cannot find. Here, practically, we can find Krishna going to kill Asuras, Agasur, Bakasur, all we can find. We are going to find Krishna going to play with wives of other gopas, also going to take birth. Everything we can find in material world, just like ordinary human being, we can find. Otherwise, it is not possible because it is material world here. Those gopikas, they are actually all sarup shakti gata tattva, all sarup shakti. All sarup shakti. Non-different from Krishna. Krishna sa sarup shakti gata tattva. They are all personal, internal potency. They are actually this. So naturally, those who are going to fight with Sakya and Parakya, for them, Jiva Goswami is speaking, that they are sarup shakti gata tattva. They are all sa sarup gata tattva. So, it's quite natural, the Sakya. How it is possible that we are going to see that Krishna is going to accept wives of other, playing with other. Up to kam jodipati hi kitobhano voi jugupsitam. He started speaking. How it is possible? Parodaratto, I mean they are the wives of other gopa. How possible? Those who are fighting with this point, the Sakya and Parakya, for them Jiva Goswami Pada going to clarify this point. But in material world, when we are going to see practically, really so, they are the wives of those gopika. It is one kind of magic spell of Maya. Otherwise, we cannot get test, excellent test of Krishna Leela. Practically we see. Hey, it's really, they are the wives of those. But Jiva Goswami is speaking, it is one kind of magic spell of Maya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, why Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to clarify this point, have some inner meaning. Jiva Goswami Pada is our Tathacharya. He can never make any mistake. And at the same time, Jiva Goswami Pada always under the guidance of Sri Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana Goswami Pada. There is no doubt. So we cannot expect that Jiva Goswami Pada writes something which is different from the Siddhanta Vichara of Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana Goswami. It's not possible. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, all along, right from the beginning, so Jiva Goswami Pada is going to show a serving mood of Rupa Sanatana. Always under the guidance of Sri Rupa Sanatana, there cannot be any problem. There cannot be any doubt. At the same time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, he is in Krishna Leela, in Gaur Leela, he is going to manifest this kind of Leela, he is Jiva Goswami Pada, but in Krishna Leela also he is actually Manjari, Vilas Manjari, we find. So we cannot expect that he can make any wrong Siddhanta. What is the actual mood that Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to establish this point in front of us? That is the main point. We must be very careful. Whereas Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, both of them going to prove this Siddhanta that according to the Siddhanta Vichara of Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Prakat Lila and Aprakat Lila Paraspar Avet, non different from it, the same. Only the only difference is that one is prapanchatito vikas, is beyond material conception there in Golok, and another by the mercy of Jogmaya we can find here in this prapancha, in this material world. This much different. Otherwise all same. By the mercy of Jogmaya we can discover Krishna here in the material, but otherwise everything same. Prakat Lila and Aprakat Lila all the same. This is the only difference that Jogamaya is going to help so that we can discover this Krishna Lila here. Krishna Lila going on, Gaur Lila going on. Prapancha Atita Prakasaya Bhaktivinoda going to speak that when that same Krishna Lila is there, Prapancha Atita, beyond material comprehension, is going on there in Golok Vrindavan, prapanchatito prakase. Prapanchatito prakase mean beyond this material conception, when that Leela already going on there in Golok Dham, already there, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, there drushti drishto gato sampurna vishuddhata ache. In Bengali, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, those who are going to see that Leela and the Leela itself, drushti, darshan, drushti, drishto gato, sampurna vishuddha, those who are going to see, there is no contamination, totally pure. Those who are going to see and the Leela going to happen, all there is all purity, there is no, because this is Golok Dham. There is nothing impure darshan, nothing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in prapanchatita prakash, only difference there, those who are going to see, drushti drishto gato. The object they are going to look, and who is looking, that object, I mean the Krishna Leela going on, somebody going to see, their purity all the same, vishuddhata. That's why they cannot find any disparity. No, disparity actually not there. Drushti mane, those who are going to see, and the thing they want to see, all pure bhumika, shuddha sattva bhumika, pure. And here in this material world also same. Luckily, if Krishna going to show kippa to somebody, then they can also see all pure. Suppose Prabhupada is here, Bhaktivinoda Thakur here in this material world, we can find. But when they are going to see Krishna Lila, Gaur Lila, there is no contamination. But for other people, prapanchatita prakasampurna, Bhau Bhagavali, Krishna want to show Lila, Krishna want to show, express himself, then they can see. Otherwise, in sadhan bhumika, if we are going to find some impediments like Kamsa is there, some asura are going to attack in the platform of sadhan bhumika, is going to give some rasa, excellency of rasa, rasa vaichitra asadhan siddho thake. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, this kind of divine kind of diversity we find here, this is going to give us more and more test in sadhan kalin, when they are going to do bhajan, sadhan kalin bhumika. So this way actually, if Krishna want to show, then it is possible. Same thing there in Golok, they can see. darshan asadhan korte paren. Like one example I can give. Jain Jaiva Dharma Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to write, by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, in Siva Sangan, those two young boys from Sinathpur coming to take kipa from Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj in Siva Sangan, they are hearing Harikatha, they are taking Harinam, that everything, they arrange one bandara. Those pure devotees there. In that case, when bandara going on, they discover that Sachima, Malinima, all they can discover. They stop taking prasadam and watching. So by the desire of Krishna, it can be possible or cannot be possible. That's up to Krishna. That kind of, you know, lucky man. Like, that's why we find Addapiyo Sei Lila Kare Guru Rai. Addapiyo, still today, Addapiyo Sei Lila Kare Gaur Rai Kono Kono Bhagyavane Dekhi Pare Pai. It is written. Still today, same Lila going on. What is there in Golok Vrindavan? What is there, you know, here, Gokul or Setadip, you know, same, Navadip Dham. But sometimes somebody can see, somebody cannot see. It depends upon the kripa of Krishna. Usually, without Vastu Siddhi, when somebody is going to stay here, without Vastu, still today is not going to get Vastu Siddhi. Then everything he can find here, but some kind of magic spell of Maya can find. Pratibandha. Impediments, they can find. It's quite natural. Until and unless they are not going to get Vastu Siddhi, they can find same Leela here, but some Maik Pratiti. Are also according to the variation of Sarup Siddhi. Sarup Siddhi, all not all same. According to the degree of Sarup Siddhi, their darshan can be different kind of darshan they can. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that can be different kind of darshan. But anyway, in this material world we can find, though that Kamsa is there, Agasur, Bakasur there, we can find Krishna going to play with the wives. Paradhar Vimarshanam, it is written. All you can find in this material world. Bhaktivinoda speaking, actually, in Golok Dham, there is no husband of those gopikas. No husband. No question of any marriage. No question. There, Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pati Bhavitabhi. They are Sarup Shakti, they are playing eternally present. There is no question of marriage of any Gopika with any Gopa. It's not there. But that Baba, conception is there. Actually, they are never married. They are eternally playing with Krishna. Kamsa is not there. But the Baba of Kamsa is there. The Baba of Kamsa, if Kamsa is not there. But this conception of Kamsa, Kamsa is there. We can go and, you know, we can complain to Kamsa. This Baba is there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Golok Dham eternally present there. All rasa, all different kind of rasa tattva, directly, indirectly. Yeah, directly, indirectly, here in material world we can find. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in eternal Golok Dham, they are eternally present. In eternal Golok Dham, all rasa tattva eternally present. Only if somebody going to feel that rasa, instant they can get satisfied. Follow what I say. Bhaktivinoda speaking, those rasa tattva all eternally present. I mean, Bhaktivinoda want to see that Parakya Bhava also what is not there in Golok Vrindavan, that cannot, we cannot find here. What is not Parakya Bhava, Parakya Bhava, Parakya Rasa, if eternally not present in Golok Vrindavan, how we can get here? What is not eternally present in Golok Vrindavan, that we cannot expect here. Bhaktivinoda is speaking, some or different way, eternally present there. Only when in Golok Dham, some gopikas or gopo, any, they are going to think about that ras, instantly they can get satisfaction. Chinta matro, whenever they are thinking about that ras, instant they can find that rasa, because eternally present. But here, when this same rasa coming here in the material world, but still, we are going to see some gross form, that Parakya Rasa, without any husband there in Golok Dham, that Parakya is a Siddha Rasa. There is no Parakya Bhav actually. But still, Parakya Bhav is eternally present. Eternally present. They are always going to think, we are the wives of, you know, those gopikas, you know, gopas. They can think this kind of feeling eternally there. But when that Rasa coming here, in this Bhauma Vrindavan, then taking the form, a gross form, so that we can find it practical. What is there, same thing here. But Jogamaya going to arrange their husband, their different Jotila, Kutila, Kamsa, all different kind of impediments. They are going to see, which is going to show us more and more excellent. We can feel more and more taste of that excellent rasa. So Jogamaya, it is the arrangement of Jogamaya. Jogamaya going to arrange all the same rasa there. But here in gross form we can find there is the husbands of those gopikas. So this way we find Parakya Rasa is very bad here. So Parakya Rasa is very bad. We are going to pass Rima because we have no idea about what is the fact. So until and unless somebody going to get Vastu Siddhi, they are going to see Golok Darshan, though they are going to Vastu Siddhi not there, only Sarup Siddhi, they have some impediments in their darshan, little impediments. Gross form they can find. But after that, you know, Vastu Siddhi, they are going to enter there. There is no, and then there is no problem. So Bhaktivinoda was speaking, according to the degree of Sarup Siddhi also, there is some variation of darshan. It's very important. This way, actually, so all 24 different color, art and culture physically present there. Here also you can find, but they are in very pure form. Ladini Shakti is a manifestation of 64 different kala. Tavirja eva nijurvataya kala vi. Eyo chatushashti kala, 64 different kind of physically present, Shuddha Rupi, in Golok Vrindavan. They cannot see those kala physically present here. According to the Siddhanta of Sri Rupa Goswami Pada and Sanatana Goswami Pada, whatever lila we can find in Golok, Gokul here, Bhauma Vrindavan, all is there in Golok Dham, without any touch of Maya. Maya touch is not there in Leela, but still, it is. We are going to see this Leela in material world. So, usually we find, we cannot see proper thing. So, Rupa Goswami Pada and Sanatana Goswami Pada going to speak, that whatever Leela here we can find in Gokul, Bhauma Vrindavan, All those lila, they are eternally present, samahito, without any touch of Maya. Here is also no Maya Gandhasata, Golokdham. So this way, Parakya Bhav also, somehow it is eternally present there. Without that, it is impossible. So inside Golok Vrindavan, there is no question of marriage, no question of bondage of marriage, function, nothing. So no question of any husband there. So Upapati, Parakya Bhav, is not at all there, but still there, because that Baba is there, Sakya Parakya Bhav, you know, that Parakya Baba eternally present there. Prapanchi, though Krishna coming in this material world, we should remember, though Krishna going to appear in this material world, but still Krishna is beyond our human comprehension. So when Krishna coming, eternally present there, Krishna playing with them. So when Krishna coming here, only we want to find some fault with Krishna. When Krishna is there in eternal dham, Golok dham, they are doing same lila. When Krishna coming here, we are going to find some fault with Krishna. Same Krishna coming, na? So Krishna is beyond any kind of contamination. We cannot think that way Krishna is going to make some mistake, as Parikshit Maharaj is going to put question. This answer you get. Apto kamo jadugvati hi kitabhanu bhai yugupsitam. Why he is going to play with, you know, with the wives of, you know, those gopas. So, here in this material world, this kind of rasa, if coming in a gross form, then we can get excellent result. We can see breaking all rules and regulation, everything, Krishna, those gopikas running. Breaking all rules and regulation, those gopikas, you know, they are going to meet with Krishna. This is one kind of excellence, because they have husband and everything, they have their home, everything we find. Tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad natikti bhavet tavad chapi visinkhalata mayatena loka veda sthitihi. All the social arrangement, restriction, regulation, general dharma to, you know, to keep us in a very pure condition, so that we cannot make any mistake, all useless for those gopikas. Tabad brahma katha tabad mukti padavi tabad anatikti bhavet tabad chapi visinkhalata mayate na loka veda sthiti. Up to that point, we cannot find that this is social arrangement and everything all useless for us. Sangrishya tadava patiyatu sadhuna. They are going to break all rules and regulation, all restriction, everything, for Krishna, to prove the more and more excellency of Krishna, emana, parakya rasa bhava. So this way, when they are going to break all rules and regulation, they anyhow, nobody can stop them. They are running. Though we can find this lila in prapancha, in material world, still it is beyond prapancha. Only by the material light, material eyes, we are going to find this is not good, this is bad. This kind of defects is not at all there in Krishna. Actually, parakya ras, without parakya ras, this kind of excellency of rasa we cannot see. Parakya ras, when, like one example I already give, when a river, Ganga, coming from Himalaya, any kind of impediments there, Ganga going to ignore and run. big, big, you know, stone, rock there. Ganga going to throw. And after that, jumping and going to meet with sea. Darshan is there. All rivers, they are going to meet with their husband. Sea, Samundra, ocean, they are going to meet. This way actually, in this prapancha, in this material world, parakya ras, parakya bhave hai raser ullas. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, if parakya bhave hai raser ullas, excellency of rasa, we can find if parakya bhav is there. If parakya bhav is not there, restriction, rules and regulation, then it is not, we cannot get excellence. That kind of, you know, in Golok Vrindavan, actually to be frank, in Golok Dima or Sakya. Actually in Golok Vrindavan, to be frank, Jiva Goswami speaking, actually there is no marriage, nothing. So all Sakya. So now you can come to this point that Krishna, there cannot be any defect, only to discover this kind of rasa, show us this kind of excellent rasa, which is the topmost waiting in the, you know, those bonded soul, their topmost luck we can see in this parakya rasa sadhana. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the form of devotees, wanted to show us, O bonded soul, you are thinking wrong way. Actually, there is no wrong conception can stand. It's very good, pure. So why you are going to think wrong way? Someday if you can understand this, the excellency of Parakya Rasa, Unnato Ujjala Rasa, Savakti Sriyam, Bhagavan wanted to. So, Atmaram Opi Aridamat, this sloka I was discussing. After that, Atmani Avaruddha Saurataha, with full reserve mood, Krishna going to keep himself in full reserve condition, but still praying. Atmani Avaruddha Saurataha. So, Atmaram Opi Aridamat, Atmani Avaruddha Saurataha. After that, Reme Bhujasundari Veer, again it is written, I couldn't get any scope to discuss, Reme Bhujasundari Veer Jatharvakaha Shap Pratibimba Vibramaha. It's very important. Atmaramopi Ariramat, I was discussing all those days, long time. After that, Atmani Avaruddha Saurata, I already discussed. And now this is very important point. Reme Bhujasundari Veer Jatha Arvakaha Sha Pati Bimba Vibrama. In front of mirror, if you are going to stand according to Vedanta, you see, if we stand in front of a mirror, all opposite, distorted picture you can see. Well, why? Same thing. Well, no. Very carefully you have to see. Your right hand become left hand. Right leg become left leg. Left leg become right. All opposite. So, in front of mirror, you can find some disparity. All opposite. But you can find that your picture, same picture, whatever you are doing, you can see same thing. Only left and right, this is different. If you are going to put your leg on head, you can say same thing in your picture. Now it is written that as if Krishna playing like a small boy, watching his own picture in mirror. Patibhribha, reflection. It is written as if Krishna playing with himself. Really so. Actually, it is written here, but actually really so. Krishna, rasa lila or any kind of lila, whatever going on, if you think with cool brain, you can find Krishna going to play with himself. Atmaram. If you think very clearly, you can think Krishna, because Advaigan Tatvana, all Advaigan, Krishna actually going to play with himself. Who is there? Nobody there. So here actually it is written, he started playing with Remi Brajasundari Vir Yatha Arvakaha. Like, just like a small boy, he started playing with them. Just like a small boy going to dance in front of mirror, watching his own reflection inside. Like a small boy standing in front of a mirror, going to dance and sing anything. He can see same thing he can see. What he is doing, same thing he can find in. So pratibhavita bhi, you can understand. They are totally harmonized, they are totally, you know. So whatever Krishna going to do, same thing he is going to see in mirror. Same thing. So the rasa lila, what Krishna doing, we can think that as if Krishna playing with himself. Playing with Shakti mean playing with himself. Playing is Atmaram. When Krishna playing with Brajagopikas, it is written in Bhagavatam. Reme Brajasundari Vir Yatha Arvakaha Sha Pratibhimba Vibrahma. Like one small boy going to stand in front of mirror, going to dance and sing like a man. Same thing you can see. Same thing. So in Golok Vrindavan here, so ultimately what Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to prove is not wrong. If this Sakya Buddhi, this kind of Sakya Bhava, Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to establish so that those dirty men, ugly conception they have, at least they can stop barking. That's why Jiva Goswami wanted to establish Sakya Bhav, so that nobody can get inspiration to criticize Krishna. Nothing else. Jiva Goswami was never going to break the Siddhanta of Rupa Goswami. The reason they have, really so, in Golok Vrindavan, Sakya Bhav is, but still, Parakya Bhav eternally present, that's why. So otherwise every people can start criticizing Krishna. Why he is doing this? That's why Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to save us from fall down. Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to save us from fall down all the time. That's why Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to establish, not that Jiva Goswami Pada don't going to believe. Jiva Goswami Pada already in Sandarbha going to confess. Something I am going to write according to Parichaya, because somebody going to misunderstand. That's why I am going to write this way. This way. So in Golok Vrindavan there, Nanda Yashoda, they are pratyaksha physically present, but there are no question of taking birth. In original, there in Golok Vrindavan, Golok Vrindavan, there is Nanda Yashoda pratyaksha visif is there, but the question of taking birth, this, that, not there. But still they are going to think their conception is not wrong. If there is no birth, then how Nanda Yashoda can claim that I am father and mother, parent? This is the question. Try to understand. There is no question of taking birth, eternally Krishna present there. But still, the Baba of parent, I mean Nanda Yashoda, this pure Baba is eternally present there. So this is one kind of Baba eternally present there. Otherwise, how this kind of excellent lila can take place. So how we can understand jayati jayo jayati jananivaso devaki janmavadaha with this kind of sloka? Through this kind of sloka we can understand. To satisfy this kind of rasa, eternally which is present in Golok, this kind of abhiman, this kind of feeling should be there. Eternally, Baba should be there. Same way, according to Singha Rasa, about the Singha Rasa Bhav, Padoda, Sakya Parakya Bhav, eternally, there is no problem in it. So there is no contamination. You don't try to find any contamination with Krishna. Vatsala Rasa eternally present, Nanda Yashoda going to any kind, Rattak Pattak going to eternally present there. They're going to enjoy this kind of, you know, Dasya Rasa. Abhimannu Adi Govardhana. Govardhana is the husband of Lalita. He's physically not present, but the Baba is there in Golok Vrindavan. And they are not present in Golok, or they are also not present in Gokul, but it is shown by Jogamaya. Their husband, neither they are present there nor here, but still it is the excellent Leela of Jogamaya. Jogamaya is going to prove. That is why in Shastra we can find Na Jatu Brajo Devinam Pativihi Swaha Sangamaha. This in Tattacharya Jiva Goswami Pad also giving this example. Raso Tattacharya Rupa Goswami Pad also writing in Ujjal Nandan. Patischo Patischeti Prabhedau Iho Visrutau Iti. Jiva Goswami was saying, Patischo Upapati is Bhav there. There are two types of things you can find. Actually, according to Shastra Praman, evidence, Neva no yatu brajo devinam pativihi shaha sangamaha. Thus, Brajadevi, Brajagopikas, they never meet with their husband. There is no question. Name it. So how we can say they are contaminated? Parakya, this kind of, how we can think this wrong way? But for the excellency of rasa chamatkarita, to establish the excellency of rasa chamatkar, excellency, this kind of arrangement shown in this material world, we are going to discover that really, really so. Their husband, everything in gross form. That's why also we can get at Gopinam Tatpatinam Cha Sarvesham Eva Dehinam Jantas Charahasa Adhaksha Kirana Neho Deho Bhak, all different kind of argument we can find. So there's no contamination in Rasa Leela. Only Rupa Goswami were writing Rageno Ullanghayan Dharmam. They are going to break our rules and regulation. Rag mane, out of tremendous love, I fear they are going to break all rules and regulation. This is one kind of Madhurjo Pit in Golok Vrindavan. It is the excellency. If it is not Parakya Bhave Hai Rasir Ullas, this Parakya Bhav, through Parakya Bhav, we are going to get more and more enjoyment. This is the only difference, nothing else. Don't try to misunderstand. Rasa Leela is all the way excellent. Already a few days before I was discussing. Ya uddam abhav upisunam avalabalugu hasa bidabaloko nihato amadano upiyasam sangmujya chapamajahat pramadostamasta yasendriyam vimatitum kuhakairna seku. Already, I say. All different kind of efforts, You can see those, you know, Dwarka Dham, those wives of Krishna, beautiful, they are Lakshmi. Uddama Bhava Krishnam Amalabal Guhasa. They are going to create some reaction. They always wanted to create some reaction inside Krishna, but they all failure. They wanted to create some reaction inside Krishna by their sight, by their pose, different kind of pose, but smiling face, all different. They wanted to throw the arrow of Pushpaban. Pushpaban, you know? Pushpaban is the arrow of flower. Pushpaban. Aprakita Kamdev. So, he is Aprakita Kamdev. So, nobody could create any reaction inside Krishna. Impossible. But, those wives of Krishna, 16,108, they used to think that Krishna is under my control. Tvang menire avala maudra strainan chano bratam raha. Secretly, they used to think that way, that Krishna always loved me. Krishna want to stay with me. Krishna feeling reaction in front of me. We are successful. This way they are going to claim, but actually not so. That's why it is written, Sukhdeva Goswami is speaking, Tvang menire, menire mene, they used to think. Tvang menire, menire mene, they used to think that way. But it's not true. Tvang menire avala, maudrat, strainan chano bratam raha. Krishna is going to obey me, obedient. Apramana vido, they don't know the excellence of Krishna. Apramana vido bhartur isham matayo yatha. He is Supreme Lord, Infinity Brahmanda Nath. Who is going to, you know, who is going to create reaction inside Krishna? He is doing everything out of his own desire. Premanjana charita bhakti vilochanena santaha sadaiva hridayesu vilokayanti yam syama sundaram achinta guna sarupam govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami. Premanjana charita bhakti vilochanena santaha sadaiva hridayesu vilokayanti yam syama sundaram achinta guna sarupam Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Vancha Kalpaturvasya Kepasindhu Bhavacha Patitanan Pavana Bhavishna Bhyo Namo.